Once upon a time, that is, a very long time ago, not far from here, much closer in fact than the moon, there lived a king and a queen. Now the king and the queen had everything that a person could possibly desire in this world. They had a big, beautiful castle. They had strong, loyal knightsmen, fine horses, a wonderfully funny jester. They had a kingdom full of satisfied people, that's you. They had plenty of hardy crops and lots and lots and lots of gold. But perhaps I should have said the king and queen had almost everything they could possibly desire, because despite all these things they had, they were not happy because they wanted a child. Oh, how they wanted a child! Every month they prayed and they performed the conception ritual. They hired great wizards, doctors, shamans, wise women, until one day the queen gave birth to a beautiful baby. It was the greatest moment of their lives, and as the news spread out from the royal bedchamber into the village, everyone let out a rousing cheer. Hurrah! Very good. The king set the child into the arms of the queen, and she looked at its golden hair, marveled at its hands, and counted each one of its toes.
7, 8, 9. Oh.
Then the queen gasped.
What's the matter?
I must be tired, or perhaps I am seeing double. But it appears that our daughter, our little princess, has...
Has what?
Has 2 left feet.
Oh, nonsense. Here, let me...
Now, dear, tell me, what flower is this?
7 years passed in an instant. The queen had grown into a beautiful young woman, and her mother and father continued her education and taught her to appreciate the finer aspects of cultured life. They read Shakespeare to her every night, she sampled wines from the royal vineyard, and she learned how to use a chainsaw. She was preparing and training to become the future queen.
Now, princess, say it again, but with conviction.
Permission granted.
But the princess's words did not convince her father.
No, no, it's too soft. Here, here now. Put your nose up in the air. You are above those peasants. Now, louder and stronger.
Permission granted.
Better. And the other one.
Permission denied.
Good.
Let's change subjects, dear. Musician?
Thank you.
Later that evening, the princess found a dictionary and she looked up the word dance.
Dance, to perform a patterned and rhythmic succession of movement, commonly to music. Okay?
The princess began to move her feet, but they felt clumsy, and she became frustrated and asserted her royal voice.
Right. Oh, music! Musicians, come here!
Thank you.
godmother, and the fairy godmother looked away and scratched her chin. He took a few steps toward her, but the queen interrupted.
Dear, did you see? Our princess was dancing. She is dancing. She